Good morning, student. Today we will also do the multiplication. Okay, so we will start our multiplication. I welcome you all in your today's maths class. Let's see the question number C. Okay, so here we have to multiply the number that is 127 into 43. Okay, so 7 3 are 21, so we will write here 1, and there will be 2 carry marks which will be added in the next one, and then after 3 2 are 6. And 6 or 2, it will become 8. And if you multiply 3 into 1, it will become 3. Now we have to multiply 4 into 7. So what it become? It will be 28. So we will write 8 here and we will add 2 marks in the next one. 4 to the 8 and 2, it will become 10. So we will write 0 and 1 carry marks will be added in the next one. Then again 4 into 1, it will become 4, and the 1 carry marks, it will become 5. So we will write here 5. And then after what we will do? Then after we will do the addition. So we will add 1, 8 and 16. So we will write 6 here and there will be 1 carry marks. Okay. And this 3 and 1, it becomes 4. Okay. And here if this one is 5. So what is our answer? Our answer is 5461. Is it clear? Okay, now let's see. We will see the next question, that is D. Here we have to multiply 483 into 21. So let's see. If you multiply with any number into 1, the number will remain as it is. So 3 into 1, it will become 3. 3 into 8, it will become 8. And 3 in 4 into 1, it will become 4. Now we have to multiply this number into 2 into the number that is 4, 8 and 3. So let's do the multiplication and we will start multiplication with 10. So 3 to the 6, so we will write 6 here. 8 to the 16, so we will write 6 here. And there will be 1 carry marks which will be added in the next one. And 4 to the 8 and it will become 9. Then after what we will do? Now then after we will do the addition. So let's do the addition. Here 3, 8 and 6, it will become 14. So we will write 4 here. And there will be 1 carry marks which will be added in the next one. That is 6 and 4, it will become 10. And 10 and 1, 11 give 1. There will be 1 carry marks, 9 and 1, 10. Is it clear? Okay. So this is the answer of the given multiplication, that is 483 into 21. Okay. So in this way we will do the multiplication. It's very easy to you all, as I have already discussed this one in your, this type of question in your classwork also. And so that's all for today's. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.